Good morning to one and all present here. Myself Rohit Ji and my team members are Sandeep A and Rohit Srinivas. We are with the project Smart Versatile Health Monitoring System, guided by a project head M. N. Vimal Kumar, Assistant Professor of RMD Engineering College.
As you can see, a Smart Versatile Health Monitoring System, this project comprises of multiple sensors integrated to the Node MCU, such as BP, heart rate sensor, accelerometer sensor, and GPS sensor. These are powered by a 5 volt 1 ampere rechargeable battery and it consists of a micro USB charging circuit.
We have developed an Android application which enables the monitoring personnel to visualize, view the health parameters of the patients by retrieving the data from the cloud hosted by the smart band. It also supports multiple functionalities.
The device used in the project comprises of BP and heart rate sensors whose data is bypassed through the Arduino Nano. The other sensors incorporated are GPS sensor, NEO-6M for locating the patient, accelerometer and gyroscopes, MPU-6050 for sleep tracking and fall detection. All the data are fed to the Node MCU for feeding the data into the cloud. The circuit is powered by a 5-volt rechargeable battery.
This is the application interface with a register option separate for monitoring personnel and user, wherein monitoring personnel is for the people, monitoring the patient, and user are for people who wish to help out the patients on emergency event. The monitor successfully locks in. The health parameters of the patients are visualized with other functionalities. The blood pressure module shows the systolic and diastolic pressures taken during the last reading. And the history option is available, where the history can be viewed in a graphical pattern to track the variations. The same is applied for heart rate as shown. In case of major variations in the BP or heart rate, the monitor is alerted. The locate module is used to locate the patient through the GPS module embedded in the wristband. This in turn redirects to the Google Maps as shown. There is a provision for ambulance service in case of emergencies. Medication reminders can be set to track daily medications. It also has many activities as listed in the screen.
Here the BP sensor records the systolic, diastolic blood pressure and heart rate of the user every 30 seconds and in turn sends it to the Arduino Nano. This Arduino Nano sends the data to the Node MCU which is connected to a mobile hotspot. The Node MCU also gets values from GPS sensor and accelerometer. These readings are sent to the Firebase database. As you can see, the readings are recorded and are printed in the serial port. These data are now uploaded to the Firebase database. Here we can see the values getting updated, and the values in the mobile application are updated instantaneously. This not only stores the current live data, it also keeps track of the history, which is shown below. The device even comes with a dedicated alert button, which when pressed pushes a notification along with the user's ringtone to the monitoring personnel of this device.